Introduce you to Greg Smeal. Greg, tell us what you do and how far you can cast and what these guys will be doing today.
Alrighty. Well, first of all, welcome. Welcome. Whakatane is one of the strongholds of fishing in New Zealand, surf casting especially. And we've got a very strong surf casting club here. Some of our top members, we cast in excess of 200 metres. A couple of years ago at the Nationals, I did 242, 55. So we've got a mean sort of challenge for you today. As you know, it's not really practical to be casting it that far. Yeah, let's do it, that's it. So what we've got is we've got schools of kahawai that come in very close at Thornton, Rangitaiki River, up the Motu. So we've set ourselves up a court out here, and that's a school of kahawai. They're rugby ball shaped kahawai, but they're still good. And when you retire, you'll be able to come here, go out to Thornton in the morning and have a bit of a flick. So we've got some rods there and some of our club members. And we want you to put it anywhere near the rugby balls and it'll be all good.
Greg Smeal's going to show us how he casts. He can not only do it to distance, but also to incredible accuracy as well. So Greg holds the current New Zealand record. So you can critique him now.
No, I'm just...
You want to make sure we get you all through here. So just one item to the autograph in person, thank you.
Try not to throw you.